Recital March, Serenade, and Playing Marbles. Octavio Pinto was a Brazilian composer. However, he was really an architect. His wife made the three songs that I'm about to play famous. They are from Childhood Memories, composed in 1932.